Hi, did you know that standards provide separate data for installing a wire in open air versus inside a conduit? The allowable current inside a conduit is lower. It's interesting to see the difference in heating at the same current. So we'll be running currents through 2.5 square millimeters wires. One wire will be in free air and the other inside the corrugated conduit. Let's begin. At first, both wires heat up equally. After a few minutes, the wire inside the conduit heats up more. After stabilization, the temperature difference is 3 degrees. I like the smooth heating curve in the conduit. The conditions around the wire are more stable. At 20 amps, the temperature difference doubled. Note that the ambient temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. At 30 degrees, the temperatures would be higher. The difference is more than 10 degrees. Interestingly, on the thermal camera, the temperatures on the conduit and the wire are almost the same in all tests. The next day I ran a test at 32 amps. And again, for almost 2 minutes, the wires heated up equally. So, the temperature of the wire in the conduit exceeded 70 degrees Celsius. That's definite overheating for the wire. Let's look at the coolant. Now we have a graph where both processes are clearly visible. Now I'll perform the test with the fast rising current. The wire in the conduit heats up faster than the wire in open air. What? The temperature of the wire in free air is higher than in the conduit. Let's see what's inside. The wire insulation and the conduit have fused together. I finally reached the sensor. The insulation has also melted, and in some places the bare wire is visible.